Welcome to Drawingbox Studio, and today we are going to make Turbo from movie Turbo and a straw. We will start from the eyes. The eyes are in round shape, so we will start from the eyes in a round shape. You can start from the pencil, so you can make the perfect round. And there is his eyelid. Eyeball. This is his shine. Okay, for another eye, this eye is up and this eye is back. Okay, and the eyelid. Now the eyeball. This is also in round shape. This is shine and black pupil. The eyes are ready. Now we have to link with the body. To link the body, make an curved line like this and a U shape. Also say that a smile shape. Okay, now we are going to make the body. The body is in diagonal shape like this, so the body will end up where the center of the eyes, to the center of the eyes, and it's in a S shape. This, don't make an edge here, it's in a round shape because it's a snail. And his cheek, he's smiling, and he's smiling a smirk smile. Okay, make a line like this, and the snail body is almost ready. Now we have to make his shell. And you know, his, if you watch the movie, his shell is like his engine. Okay, connect to this. Here is a circle shape. Okay, like this. This is a mistake. Okay, this is the shell is in round shape. Okay, the angle, first angle, straight. And now the, because it's like an engine, so we are not going to make it in round. It has sections, and make a shape like this, and like this. Okay, now connect the area with that. For the, and there is his exhaust. Color it in black. Okay. And for the minor details, I am using my pointer. Okay, make a line like this. A double line like this. Make, use pencil first, so you are not going to make mistakes, and color it in black, so it will be more visible for you to see. This is the part of his shell design. You can color it in pencil color, watercolor or marker colors, which medium you like the most. This is his exhaust. Color it in black. Like this. And make lines like this. Okay. And now the magic spiral. When you color it, the things will be defined more. And this is the outline drawing. And our character Turbo is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio. And don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.